Hi, my name is AJ. I would like to tell you about one very good website which I found on internet after about 3 to 4 weeks of search. It was quite long, no? The thing is, actually, my mom have had diabetes since last few months. So, you know, my family was just thinking of getting some information about it. But we were not, you know, too aware of what all are the causes of it, how can it be cured, what precautions to take, and all this stuff. So I started searching on internet, and after a long search, 3 to 4 weeks is quite enough on internet to be termed as long. So, you know, I found a very good website, and the website name I would like to share it with you. The website name is www.diabetes-help.net. I'll repeat, www.diabetes-help.net. So this is a website I found on internet. It has all the relevant information regarding diabetes. It will tell you what all kinds of diabetes are there, what precautions you can take, how to prevent it, how you can find, you know, cures for it, and lots of other things which I would not be able to tell you as of now, because, you know, all the things I can't remember as of now. So it would be better for you if you yourself visit this website and get to know how useful it is. I'll tell you, you can even get the latest news regarding diabetes on the website itself, or in your email also. You can just, you know, visit the web page. Again, I'll tell you the page, www.diabetes-help.net. You just visit that page, and on that very page, on the right hand side, you will find name, email, and sign up now button. In the name box, just enter name. In the email box, just enter your email ID, and then below it is a sign up now button. Just click on sign up now button after entering your name and email ID, and this is how you will get registered for all the latest updates on diabetes. And you can always, you know, look for and search for whatever you are looking for, and really it would be really of good benefit for you. So I have tried, you know, I'm happy now that, like, I'm able to help my mom. You know, we have lots of information about diabetes now, so it's better if you also visit it. It will be really great for you, and maybe you will be able to help out yourself or your close ones, and that will be really great. Thanks a lot.